57 from Chris Rogers helped Somerset to a reasonable first innings total on a difficult pitch against Middlesex on day one. Middlesex unsurprisingly decided to bowl on a noticeably green surface, the preparation of which was possibly influenced by the visitors missing Finn, Rowland Jones and Murtagh. Middlesex have only lost once in their last 18 visits to Taunton and had an ideal start in trying to continue that trend when Myberg was caught behind off Fuller for a duck. Marcus Truskovic hit a ton against Pakistan recently and picked up where he left off here, scoring his first 24 all in boundaries. Truskovic combined with captain Chris Rogers to put on 71 in just 14 overs. Truskovic fell to Harris for 35, but new man Hildreth played positively, striking 19 from just 15 deliveries before falling to Fuller. Rogers progressed past 50, the Somerset reached 125 for 3 at lunch, but he fell shortly after the interval, caught behind off Podmore. The exact same dismissal was to be the downfall of Peter Trigo, who made only 4 in his 200th first class match. Craig Overton didn't last long either, a fourth catch for Simpson, a second wicket for Harris. Somerset 5 Allenby had been surviving amidst the clatter of wickets at the other end, and after losing Barrow to Harris for 10, he managed to put on 39 for the 8th wicket with Jamie Overton. The partnership between Overton and Allenby was ended when Podmore took his third wicket. Robson with the grab, Jamie Overton the man to go. Allenby went not long afterwards for a resilient 44 from 115 balls, caught behind off Podmore, who ended with an impressive 4 for 54. Leach scored 12 all in boundaries before falling to Fuller, Somerset 236 all out, Groenvold unbeaten on 9. In reply, Middlesex lost Robson to the second ball of the innings, Craig Overton the beneficiary. Gubbins responded positively, hitting a maximum amongst a series of lovely shots to reach the close on 31 not out, Eskenazi digging in at the other end to reach it on 7 from 51 balls. Middlesex 51 for 1 at stumps, still 185 runs behind with 9 first innings wickets remaining.